What we need is intel, where they process, when they mule.
All right, we can start digging, but we're gonna need AKs, at least half dozen.
Shit, I ain't gonna have no shipment till the end of the month.
Listen, man, it's been a long time since we had this kind of weight in our backyard, bro.
Maybe able to find some MP5s.
That'll work.
Yo, you be cool, man. Stay right. Yo, Elvis, you too.
What's up, Stroke Face?
What y'all doing here, Sammy? Ain't past your bedtime?
You know, I had heard that you were out of prison. Is this where you're staying? Please tell me it is.
I don't know what place this is.
No?
My daughter up in there?
Yeah, she's in there. She's eating lunch. She's at the kitchen table like she lives there. Why they call you Stroke Face anyway, huh?
Because his face is so ugly, it looks like he's having a stroke.
Yo, check it. This MBK all day, nigga. Mm. You and your girlfriend, y'all can leave now.
Well, the guns and dope inside of that house belong to Los Angeles Police Department. So I imagine whoever's
right there,
place it
right
is,
there.
They're going to be deep shit with the people that they do business with.
Should everybody know LAPD, the biggest gang in the city? That ain't no secret, homie. She used to be watching you like you be watching us. Everybody know who lied on Dwayne and the East Side G's. You and your partner, y'all ain't no good cops, nigga.
What the fuck are you talking
Shut
about?
Shut the fuck up.
Y'all some crooked-ass cops. I said it.
Oh,
y'all
yeah?
some crooked-ass cops.
You know about it.
Y'all trying to get consent into somebody's house from a four-year-old?
Somebody's
from
house?
A four-year-old?
Oh, it's your
man,
house? So now it's
like
your
that.
House. Is
come
it your house? Up
like
against
that,
the car,
yo,
Stroke
on,
Face.
Man, back.
Up against the car.
Yo,
you heard me.
Not
up against
step,
the car. Shut
step.
The fuck up.
Lying
you better pray
man.
I'll find anything
come
on you.
From Orange County,
you motherfucker.
Out.
Shut the fuck
all right,
up.
All right.
Fuck you, bitch. You call me crooked? Fuck you.
You gonna see how it feels on me? This is my violation. Your spine. Come up in your house uninvited.
What you say to me? What you say to me? You threatening me, motherfucker? You threatening me? I'll have you in Pelican Bay so fast you'll be sucking dick by midnight. Motherfucker. Crooked cop.
Right.
What's up?
So what you want, man?
Did you send some of your boys by my house?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
No? Because I seem to remember you threatening that exact same thing and then some assholes break into my house, tag it up MBK. That's some fucking coincidence, pal.
Come on, man, my boys ain't stupid like that,
oh,
right?
Oh, no, of course not. Where'd you all meet anyhow, Harvard? Why don't you come with me down to the station? You could tell me all about it, the whole fucking thing.
So you gonna put that shit on me,
uh-huh.
All right? You crooked and you fucking crazy, man. I ain't going back to jail,
what
all right, motherfucker?
Sammy, what did you say to me?
I ain't going back to fucking jail.
Sammy, screw on, we know where to find it.
Catch you. Oh. Man. Hey!
Shit.
There's an ambulance on the way. Hang on. Hang on. Son of a bitch!
Eddie Parrish, Tasha Brooks's pimp, calls himself Sweetness.
Oh, come on now, that was Walter Payton's nickname. That's just wrong.
Like I told the cop that dragged me up here, I work at a car wash.
You've been picked up for pandering before, Eddie. 2 years probation and 100 hours of community service.
Car wash.
Those are bank statements from one Mabel Parrish. That ring a bell? Reno, Nevada?
Yo, what y'all doing with my mama's bank statements, man?
Looks like a few months ago, right after you got off probation, she started making some cash deposits.
And the weird thing is, it's way more than she makes at that hair salon. Now, I assume the IRS is aware of it, but you never know what they're gonna find if they dig a little deeper.
Y'all gotta leave my mama alone, all right?
Yo, come on now, Sweetness. You know the deal. You gotta play ball.
All right. What y'all wanna know about Tasha? I ain't seen her since Tuesday.
And she hasn't been returning your texts or your voicemails, has she?
Damn, is there anything y'all don't know? What y'all need me for?
We need you to tell us who killed her.
Who killed her? She dead? Oh, no. You don't think it was me, do you?
Should we?
Yo, I ain't killed nobody, man. No. I swear to God, I got alibis. Come on, man. What you showing me this for?
We found her with him.
I know that dude. He's a regular.
About that guy?
Nah, I ain't never seen him.
You sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure about that. I ain't never seen him. I don't forget no faces. Wait. This is over there by the river. Tasha never got down over there. Too far. Bad cell signal. Y'all need to talk to the girls that work east of Alameda.
One thing you learned from them was how to survive. Lesson number one, don't do drugs.
Hell no. Well, DH, man, yo. Little sunshine in your life.
Man, don't worry.
Come on, Wake up, we late.
Hey, baby.
Don't hate baby, huh, man? We ain't got no time for no hate baby. Hate babies was got us all up in this mess now.
We came to the shore. Sweet.
Yo, game's at 1, and we 4 hours out of town.
Man, you need to relax.
Yo, and you can forget about team breakfast, okay? By the way, which is a mandatory breakfast?
Wait.
Yo, whoa. Yo, hey, wait, whoa, calm down. Listen, let me tell you something, all right? Are you listening to me? Mm-hmm. We got things to do right now, okay? Are you hearing a word that I'm saying to you?
I hear you, baby.
Mm. You ain't hearing nothing, man. Come on.
Relax. Hang by the pool.
I ain't got time for none of this with you right now. You look like I got love.
Right,
come on, let's go, man. Stop playing. Come on.
Keep rolling along.
Say what?
Keep rolling along.
Holla
to the big y'all.
Keep rolling
along. Did you have fun last night?
Nah.
But did you enjoy your tantric ass or not?
Cost them nothing to cut my black ass.
Listen, they are not gonna.
Point is, they could if I give them a reason to.
You had a tooth. No one's cutting you for that.
Actually, it was 3. May came to turn down the bed.
What?
Shorty was banging.
Man, give me some of that. You triple jumping,
yo,
yeah?
It was lovely, man.
What is that, J-Lo booty?
Oh, J-Lo.
J-Lo-licious. J-Lo-licious.
It was looking good.
Oh, shit.
Now we never gonna make the game.
It's cool, it's cool.
Damn it.
Then the glove point.
I thought you left this in the room.
Put it in the glove point.
Yo. Oh, man.
Rub it into the car.
Man, get back
rub it in the car.
Get back on the road.
Rub it into the car.
Yo, man. I gotta get this stuff off me.
It's all good.
We are dead.
Can I see your license registration, please?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
There you go.
I'm sorry, Mr.
DH is good.
I didn't recognize you in the car. The thing is, we clocked you doing 72 and a 35.
Well, you need some jersey signed, huh? Maybe a couple of balls?
I think I got some in the back.
Buck, why don't you check in the back, see if we got any balls?
7 miles over, that's a big number. You're looking at a license suspension.
I'm about to hook you up with some tickets.
Tickets?
Maybe a field pass or two?
I think
Bill,
we can,
I talk to you for a second?
Just give me a minute.
Take your time. Yo, we saw it, man.
Maybe you did, maybe not. Either way, we good.
We better be good, man.
Sorry, guys. Gonna have to ask you some other car. Let's go.
What up, Buff? You got a game to play, baby.
They got a game. Not us.
What are you talking about?
Talking about how far you went this time, and I was stupid enough to go along with you. Now we're out.
Why aren't you dressed?
Because we're suspended.
Right. Remember, I'm just a messenger, and yes, you are suspended. But he's playing.
Whoa, come on,
we can finish in the tunnel. Coach is waiting.
You don't want to know where he's been, huh? You don't know where he's been?
No, not really.
Somebody gonna want to know.
Hey, whatever.
Somebody gonna want to know. I guarantee you that.
Come on, 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 come on
want that to be you. And this is your chance.
I don't need this shit.
After what happened, no one...
He knows what I'm talking about. You know it is.
You all know.
All right, fellas. Come on. Hit me. Malik loves the dudes. Bring on the boy on boy. I'm quarterbacking for the other team. Come on. What you got? Come
Malik,
on.
Dude. Nobody thinks you're gay, man.
Ain't nobody tripping on that.
Yeah, right.
Come on, relax, man. I snap that ball to you every week. You think I let you play around my jewels? I believe all that gay stuff?
You know what, man? You're right, dog. Malik, right. Nobody gonna believe that crap. Yeah, no doubt, man. And hey, we're family, all right? And even if we did think you were gay, we'd still love you. Just make a bigger production out of it.
Yeah, be,
I don't know.
Turned on to you right now.
I hate y'all.
Come on, man. We're just playing with you.
You let him go, girl. Come on, son. Yo, it's all good, man. Just kick it after practice. We'll put all this behind you. Good.
I said behind you. That's why they laughing. Because they really think you gay.
Hey, look up, y'all. He can't keep his hands off me. Oh, God. All right, y'all. Show's over. Yo, Malik, thanks for a cool night, man.
What?
Come on, DeVito. Let's get going. Got to meet with your parents for brunch in the morning.
Man, come on, y'all leaving already? Lasagna's almost done.
I'm washing the carbs, dude.
Whatever, bro.
All right, dog.
Y'all tripping.
Looking out.
Clay?
Hell, if you went through the trouble, I might as well get my grub on, right?
It's me, right?
And four cheeses, boy.
Yo, I'm in. Damn, Malik. Your toes are tight. What you do? You, like, get a pedicure or something?
Every week, dog. Hey, I don't play when it comes to my toes. Honestly, Clay, I think grooming is very important. And a man should be able to rock the sandal, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, man, after a season, mine's be busted all the hell up.
Dog, take care of him. You never know when somebody's gonna want to suck him. Learn that the hard way.
All right, well, I'm definitely gonna have to get your foot lady's number.
And I'm definitely gonna give it to you. Shoot. Hey, so what you drinking, Clay? I got scotch, whiskey, bourbon, what?
You know, wine goes better with lasagna.
Oh, cool, all right. I got this Napa cab somebody gave me, and I've been waiting for an occasion to break this baby open.
You know, I've been up to that winery. They got a great Chardonnay up there.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna have to put that on my to-do list, Clay. Here you go.
They also got a nice little bed of breakfast right up in the cut near that winery.
Whoa, a little creep joint?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. I likes that. I likes it. Sometimes you want to be on the low-low. You know, nope.
Who you telling?
Dude.
May I propose a toast to the best center quarterback duo in the league?
Okay, that's what I'm talking about, boy. To us.
To us.
That's good. Hey, it's kind of quiet in here, Clay. Why don't you throw something on for us, brother? Right there.
All right. Well, ambiance. Oh, you got this right here?
What's that?
Oh, that's my jam, boy. Hey, people really slept on Jay Holiday. I slept with a lot of people too, Jay Holiday. You know what I'm saying?
Is that right? Your hands, put me up in your legs, and love it till your eyes roll back. I'm trying to put you to bed, bed, bed. I'm trying to put you to bed, bed, bed. But what's the problem?
What do you mean it's a problem, dog? You just kissed me on my neck.
Yeah, that's what you wanted, right?
Why the hell would I want that, Clay?
Yo, you put it out there with the food and the wine and all that.
I'm serving lasagna, not ass.
Yo, you sure could fool me, talking about you want to get your toes sucked on and all that.
By broad, Clay, not a big burly ass dude.
So you're not gay?
What part of this are you not getting, Clay?
Yo, you ain't gonna tell nobody, right?
Man, who the hell am I gonna tell?
I went over your vibe, man, how you was moving with it and everything.
What? Man, get
Get your ass out of my house, boy. Get your ass out of my house, Clay. Man, don't look at me. Take your ass out.
You want to tell me what the hell you were thinking, changing up to shotgun when nobody told you to?
Coach, I saw a better pass option in a rush I was up against.
I call the plays. I run you up the middle. I want you tight under Clay, and I want you to run. Clay, get over here. Get down. Let me show you how it's done, right? I call a snap. I want you down under there unless I say otherwise. I want your hands up in his ass, holding up his nuts. I want you in there so tight, Clay thinks you give a crap about his prostate. Now, so there's no confusion, let's see it.
Nah, coach. I'm shotgun if it looks better, man.
Oh, cut the crap, Malik. Get your head in the game. We're gonna blow this.
Is this about that sissy queer-eyed stuff again? What? Are you afraid being nestled with Clay for a snap is going to make you guys look gay? Or are you guys really gay?
Coach, I'm not the one that's gay.
What the hell is going on?
Okay, Malik. After I try helping you without saying anything, yo, your boy tried to come at me at his place, yo.
What?
Yo, whoa,
hey,
yo, whoa.
Hey,
yo,
hey, man, what's wrong with you?
Hey, keep
stop,
down, man.
Yo, come on, man.
Yo, yo, yo.
Punk ass bitch. Are you crazy? Hey, hey.
Is this some kind of lover's quarrel, or?
So if I'm the gay one, why are you trying to fight me, Malik?
Okay. Everybody in here knows everything. My crib is recorded by security system. We'll catch an instant replay and we'll see who's gay, Clay. Right on my phone. What's up?
Hey, I don't care whose backfield is in motion. We got a game to finish. Gay, straight, undecided.
Why are you looking at me, coach? I'm decided. Well, yeah, I'm decided. I'm so decided.
We lose this game, we lose the season. Egan, you're in for Clay the second half. All right, get out there.
That's right.
Everyone's been wondering about the effects of Smith's coming out and what position the Sabres organization is going to take.
Sounds like you're going to have to take the top.
All right, starting today, there is nothing funny about being gay. But after lengthy conversations, we have decided to publicly recognize Clay as the first openly gay professional football player. And we are all going to stand firmly behind him in this decision.
Well, that's better than standing in front of him.
All right, come on, guys. Let's have a little unity here. Clay.
Look, guys. Just want to say, you know, I'm still the same dude that's been in the trenches with you guys for the past 5 seasons. We won that championship ring together. Guess what I'm trying to say is, just want to play football.
Down. This is some bull, and y'all know it.
Settle down, right?
No! We up in here talking about Gay Aiken's ass, and we need to be talking about our lack of defense on the field. Y'all know it's true!
Speak on it!
See now Javon's caught the gay too? This queerness is spreading like a wildfire in this beast, but it's my image that won't let me kick it with Mookie, while little Miss Sunbeam's ass is our new sacred mascot?
Hey, come on, right? We need you for this.
Hell no. I ain't about to toe the company line for no fag.
Yo, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Clay!
What?
Hey, Mookie.
Yo, Clay, listen, I got a question for you.
What's up?
Is soccer your favorite sport?
Oh, yeah, I love it. But even though it's my favorite sport, I'm just too big to play it. Matter of fact, growing up, because of my size, everyone expected me to play football instead. So that's what I did.
Even though you really love soccer?
Yeah, Mookie, even though I really love soccer.
Malik, how would it feel if people told you not to play football, even though it's your favorite?
I wouldn't like that, Mookie.
Clay, is Malik your friend, even though football is different than soccer?
Yeah, he's a good friend of mine. Can't play with someone for 5 years and not like him.
Malik, come on, man. Is Clay your friend?
Yeah, he is, Mookie.
Well, can you just shake hands because friends shake hands?
You know what, guys? Can we cut?
Huh? Cut.
What's up, Malik?
That wasn't in the script, Kevin.
No, well, you know, sometimes we go off the script and ad lib. Is that cool?
No. I mean, yeah, it's cool. Look, man, I just came here to meet Mookie. I wasn't expecting a lesson in tolerance.
Well, you know, Mookie puts it out there. Every way you look at it is up to you.
Okay, I got it. So Mookie threw me the ball, and I caught it.
Well, I guess I'm just as good a quarterback as you.
I don't know about all that, homie. You know what, Kevin, can you give me a minute?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
Thank you.
Hey, listen.
You know what, man? I want to apologize before you get started. I said some things that were really foul.
Well, we never even got a chance to talk about what happened.
Hey, and you know what, man? It is what it is, okay? We'll deal with it. Cool?
That's what's up.
All right. Hey, your big ass don't really want to play soccer now, do you?
Come on, man.
Okay, yeah, good.
You guys, if you're ready, let's finish this, all right?
Yeah. Right. Let's do it.
You know what? Let's start with the song again from the top.
Okay,
all right, cool.
All right.
Cool.
Okay. And action.
Yeah!
Chef. Enough food there, dude?
Got a weakness for strips.
Eddie Cruz. What do you know about him? Ice cream truck driver. We found him this morning all shot up down in Kedzie.
You think the shooter's toting an automatic weapon, slight build, braided hair, tattoo on his neck?
What's his name again?
Detective Evers.
Detective Evers makes me nervous.
Me too, he can't help it. Got a guy that's strapped up, running around in your hood. I figure if anyone can tell me something, you can.
But how am I supposed to know I could trust you, man? I mean, if I do this, we straight, right? We good.
I got you multiple gun charges, Big. And yet here you sit, a free man, $57 worth of fried shrimp between us. Is that trust or what?
Fine. I'll look into it. Call you if I got anything.
Oh, you do better than that, man. The street's gonna be whispering a name, and you're gonna give it to me before the sun goes down.
So, Big Sexy, why'd they call you that?
Yo, is your dude for real?
No.
Why you think?
Yo, Gray! I won, man! Look at this!
What's going here, man? Get out of here, man. You're supposed to get down to see me.
Who are you?
Get out.
You
pretty. Get out.
I'm a winner.
Yeah.
Check the number three
times. I don't care, okay? Give me some damn privacy.
What's wrong? It's all right. I should go.
No. He's leaving. Leon, leave.
I'm going to see you at work, all right? Bye.
No, Jingmei. This is... Well, you going to be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. And nice meeting you.
Damn it, Leon. She was hot.
It ain't going to happen.
You talk to him?
Yeah. Find anything?
Maintenance man in an apartment building. But they want somebody with experience.
Anything else?
McDonald's. But they talking minimum wage. Wouldn't be so bad if it was all you can eat, though,
hey,
huh,
G? What's this?
Xbox G.
Yeah, I can see that. What are you doing with it?
My friends heard about me getting fired, so they gave it to me.
What friends?
You know, my boys. They gave it to me. They wanted it something.
Leon, did it come in a box?
Oh, no, Jesus!
the key?
I don't have it! Come on, it's a perfect key!
All right, all right. Stop pounding, stop pounding!
Get your doctor stuff. Ben's hurt. He's hurt bad.
What happened to him?
I got shot, man.
Who shot him?
I don't know. It happened so fast. Fix him up, G. Like you fix me.
I can't. He has a chest wound. I have to get him to the hospital. I need to call 911.
Yo, no hospitals, man. They're going to be looking for me.
Who, the police? What the hell happened, Leon?
It was an accident. We were going to take some beer and stuff from the liquor store.
This was a robbery?
But the security guard showed up and people just started shooting.
Listen to me. Go inside and close the door. Do not come out. Do not look out the window. Anybody comes by, don't answer the door. You understand me? Leon!
Flash the chest.
Pat!
Get that rib spreader ready. All right, come on, Pratt.
What the hell are you doing here, Leon?
I wanted to see you. What are you doing to him?
He got shot. Satinsky, get those internal paddles ready.
Leon, you shouldn't be here. Get him out of here.
I really need to talk to you, Chief.
Abby, could you put him in the suture room?
What for?
He's here for a wound check, and make sure you put him in a gown.
Is he gonna die, G?
Just shut the hell up and get out of here.
Okay,
go!
Okay, we are clamped. Start pumping. He needs more blood.
How many units?
4 units. It's hard to... Did you know him? Is he a friend of yours?
What are you doing in there?
Came to check on Leon. Couldn't find his chart.
I'm working on it.
Need any help?
No.
I don't mind. He seems kind of shaken up about Biz. That was your friend's name, right? Biz?
Could you excuse us, please? This is between me and my patient.
Yeah. Why don't you come find me when you're done?
Did you tell him you knew Biz?
No. I don't know, maybe. If I did, it was an accident.
An accident? It's always an accident with you, isn't it, Leon?
I'm telling you the truth, G.
You told me it was a security guard that shot him. It wasn't a security guard, it was a cop.
I didn't get a good look, it happened really fast.
Did you have a gun?
It was Biz's idea.
Did you shoot at the police?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't remember, G. Everybody just started shooting. I'm sorry, G. Please, I don't want to go to jail. Don't let them put me in jail, G. I'm sorry, G. I don't want to go to jail.
Here you go. Got some snacks for you for the trip.
How far is Baltimore?
You should get there tomorrow night.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
So, you got the phone number for Greg's Aunt Rose?
Yep.
Let's go ahead and get you on the bus then.
What about Greg?
Well, he's gonna call you in a few days.
He's not coming?
No, Leon, listen to me. You're supposed to go visit his Aunt Rose for a while, okay?
Yeah, right, but is he gonna at least say goodbye?
Look, he's working at the hospital.
He's mad at me.
No, no. Leon, look, he's just really...